we are Woman to
Woman.
Today we're going to talk about excuses women use not to have sex with their guys.
Okay, I've got one.
Okay.
Okay, if you've just gotten your hair done and it's just perfect and you're loving it.
Like a blowout or something?
Yeah, if you want to go get a blowout and
not a blowjob, but a blowout.
Blowout. Your husband wants to get it on and I don't want to ruin my hair because it's perfect and I might be going to, you know, see my girlfriends the next day or going out and I just don't want to ruin my hair. So, and I don't want to get all hot and sweaty. So
okay. So you can use that one. I've used the, oh my God, I ate so much supper. I am so bloated and so full. I can't even move.
Yes.
Have you never used
that? Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
So that's a common one.
Yeah.
And what about the, another one is if I want to watch my favorite show, like a reality show.
Yeah, like The Bachelor or The Bachelorette.
Right? Yeah, absolutely.
I've used that one many times.
You know what? I don't want to wait to, you know, record it and do it, you know, watch it later. I want to watch it right then and there.
Yeah,
you know,
so that's a great excuse. We want to live vicariously through those crazy, dumb reality TV shows. But hey, it ticks our boat or floats our boat or whatever.
Here you go.
Okay, what about using that, oh my gosh, I got my period.
Mm. Yeah. And what about when your period, you no longer have your period?
Well, thank God, I don't have to use that excuse yet. Thank goodness, but you're right. I better be prepared
for
that
one. That's not going to last too much longer, so... So the other one that I thought of is,
when you have to get up early.
Okay. Yeah.
Right. I've used that one so long.
Yeah. I gotta get up so early tomorrow.
I need a good night's sleep.
Yeah.
And it's not going to happen tonight.
So or I don't want the kids to hear something like that.
Yeah.
Or what about the Pinterest one?
Okay. You can keep going on and on. You've got a lot of excuses why you're not having sex. But we would love to hear some unique excuses from you guys. So if you have some great excuse that we can use, and actually if you're a guy and you hear some of these excuses, this is a heads up for you.
Yes, exactly. So share with us your comments.
Subscribe. Let's hear it.
We'd love to hear from you. So until next week,
take care.
Bye.
Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.